Just as the slave master in that day used Tom, the house Negro, to keep the field Negroes in check, the same old slave master today has Negroes who are nothing but modern Uncle Tom. He takes a Negro, so-called Negro, and makes him prominent. Build him up. Publicize him. Make him a celebrity.
Tell your nigga jokes while he in the room. He gon' laugh harder than you, cause he a coon. I'm a goon, top down, pants up when I walk. Never call a CEO or a boss, I'm not a coon. Boom, it's the elephant in the room. Nah, that's a motherfucking coon. Black's been free since Lincoln got wasted, but some of these niggas still on the plantation. Listen up, Charles Barkley. You light skinned, but they still calling you a darkie. The only reason that they put the mic in your face is so you can do their dirt and talk down on your race. TNT made you big, put you on a wig. Now you acting like you never had trouble with pigs. You kissed a man in the mouth, but real dudes, that's a no-no. When you go come out the closet, you fucking homo. Saw you on television dressing in drag. What kind of dumb nigga say slavery wasn't that bad? This in San Antonio women, that's the kettle and pot. With that busted up looking ass wife you got. If you're selling out your people, you a cool. If you hate your own kind, you a coon. Bootlicker, shucking jive, you a coon. You a coon, you a coon, you a coon. If you're selling out your people, you a coon. If you hate your own kind, you a coon. Sailboat, die slow, you a coon. You a coon, you a coon, you a coon. How to make a coon if you wish for a black one? Put some change in his pocket and give him a platform. Put him on suspension if he crossed that line. But if he's shitting on his people, give him more airtime. Stephen A. Smith, what's up with that hairline? Big mouth louder than four alpines. Got a chip on his shoulder cause your ball game suck. And you gotta work with players that your wife wanna fuck. I'm a savage running through the field of muck. Raven Simone, shut your chicken head dumb ass up. White folks don't love you, black folks don't trust you. When you was on that show, Bill Cosby must've drugged you. I had to get you cause you're cooning for capital. You Hollywood niggas are laughable. You're not infallible like Cosby. When they use you up, they gon' throw your ass under the bus. If you're selling out your people, you a coon. If you hate your own kind, you a coon. Bootlicker, shucking jive, you a coon. You a coon, you a coon, you a coon. If you're selling out your people, you a coon. If you hate your own kind, you a coon. Sailboat, die slow, you a coon. You a coon, you a coon, you a coon. Oh hell, CNN is on. Check out this little bitch named Don Lamont. Get stuck in the butt, got your ass corrupted. You can smell weed, but you can't smell injustice. Selling your people out while the police murdered them. I wish them protesters would've shot you in Ferguson. I wish there would've been Stacey Dash on the ground instead of Michael Brown, but with additional round. Heard you slept your way to the top, somebody lying. You a D-list actress, been divorced three times. Stank ass, they say you easy, but you on Fox News. How you gon' talk about somebody else more than bad? They pop these clowns up to undermine the plight. Give them the spotlight and reduce them to sound bites. Uncle Tom's dancing to the stereotypes. How you motherfuckers sleep at night? If you're selling out your people, you a coon. If you hate your own kind, you a coon. Bootlicker, shucking jive, you a coon. You a coon, you a coon, you a coon. If you're selling out your people, you a coon. If you hate your own kind, you a coon. Sailboat, die slow, you a coon. You a coon, you a coon. The supporters of coons love to talk about how they respect them because the coon has their own mind, or they have their own opinions, or they think outside of the box. That's a lie. The reason why they support the coon is because they can control the coon. Now, some people gonna have a problem with me calling these coons out. First thing they gonna say is crabs in the bucket, crabs in the bucket. Let me tell you something. This ain't got nothing to do with me trying to hold another black person back. I love to see black people getting it. You understand what I'm saying? But if your criticism of the black community outweighs your contribution to the black community, and you black, you a motherfucking coon. If every time the police shoot somebody black and you take the police side, you are a coon. If you fix your mouth to say that we ended racism and discrimination in America like this old coon-ass nigga, David Clark, who called himself a sheriff in Milwaukee, you are a coon. If you are of any ethnicity other than white and you support Donald Trump, yes, you are a coon. If you out here ratting on the next man, cause he hustling, and y'all doing the same thing, you're not just a coon, you a motherfucking rat coon. Now let me get back to this cross-dressing ass nigga Charles Barkley. Look here, nigga, you love to talk about how you'll slap somebody. I wish you would put your motherfucking hands on me. I'll body your fat ass, real talk. This nigga got a real self-hate issue. Fuck Charles Barkley and the ground he walk on. And if you fucking with Charles Barkley, fuck you too. Yeah, I said it. It's Willie D, H-Town, Fifth Ward, Dirty Dirty.
What a Coon